new this morning. A car flips over on a major roadway in Lowndes County. The accident happened near the PACCAR Engine Company in the eastbound lanes of Highway 82. MHP tells WCBI at about 2:15, a vehicle was struck from behind, causing it to flip over. Broken glass could be seen scattered all over the road. We're told the driver was possibly driving under the influence. However, this accident is still under investigation. No word on any injuries.